Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to another Gore's Trailer Reaction, and this one is for Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor, which of course is the brand new Lord of the Rings video game that's coming out at the end of September. I am looking forward to it, and this one is a Ratbag story trailer, which if you remember Ratbag, he was that one orc that you messed up, like, well, you did it, but the main character, you know, did stuff too. He corrupted him. I don't know what the hell, I don't remember, it's been a long time, but he was the orc in the original trailer, if you remember. So let's see what his story is about, I guess. I haven't done a Shadow of Mordor Gore's trailer reaction, so might as well. I'm looking forward to the game, so hopefully it's good. And it's rated M for Blood and Gore. Nice. Second Lord of the Rings game that's rated M. For people that don't know. Monolith. Those fear boys. There's Ratbag.
Ratbag.
Meet Ratbag. He's getting stabbed in the gut.
These birds will feast on your guts.
A lonely orc soldier.
Destined for death.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs need?
Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc.
Okay.
You call this a duel?
I call this losing a duel, you glob.
Not with all the help from you.
You better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Not at all.
He may be useful.
Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, no, well, that's my plan. Yeah.
You can take him from an orc.
Like right back.
Sibyls and wines.
Make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Good plan!
To a mighty war chief.
Fine. Ratbag is war chief!
I don't know what to say about this trailer. And
wines. I just thought that we...
Orcs.
Orcs. Oh, wow. Best of E3 winner. Best of E3. Oh, best of E3 nominee. Oh, my God. That's too many. That's too many things to read. Blast to play. I guess that was the most important one. Over 45 E3 awards and nominations. That's pretty good. I wasn't expecting that. Middle Earth. Pre-order now and get the Dark Ranger. Includes play. Oh, shit. Well. Pre-order now. Oh, I didn't read that. Oh, couldn't read that. That was quick, too. All right. You guys need to put that shit up there for longer than a half a second so I can actually fucking read it. But get this also. What was it? God, there was a whole paragraph there. I couldn't read that in a half second. All right. So, anyway. I didn't say much during that. I don't know. It wasn't much to comment on. It was just close-ups of Ratbag's face while he said something funny in a kind of British accent. That was pretty much it. Oy. That was actually more like Cockney, actually. It wasn't... It's the same thing. Oh, whatever. I don't know if you British people. So anyway, Middle-Earth, Shadow of Mordor. I thought this trailer looked good. I'm looking forward to it. I like that they showed more of the humor of it because all the trailers I've seen before have, like, maybe a tinge of humor, but for the most part, it looked very serious. So it was cool to see, like, maybe some humor being thrown into there. And also, the graphics look great, especially with the orcs. They look great. Best they've looked in a video game yet. And I'm looking forward to it. I hope it's good. I really do. I really do hope it's good because we haven't had a really good Lord of the Rings game in a very long time, it feels like. Like, I think the last one was probably Return of the King. I might be mistaken, but... Like, the Third Age, man, I'm not really into RTSs, so I didn't care for Battle of Middle Earth. I thought that RPG that came out a couple years ago was meh also. It was fun, but not great. There's probably other ones I'm forgetting. I've never played Lord of the Rings online, so there you go. But, yeah, it's been a little while, so hopefully this one's going to be amazing. So, there you go. There's my trailer. My trailer reaction / review. I'm going to give it a 7.5 out of 10. I liked it. So there you go. Go check it out if you want. It's called Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor Ratbag Story Trailer. So there you go. Thank you and goodbye.